Why do you want to be a sniper?
I think the attraction to sniping, I've always loved guns, and I've always loved precision shooting. From the time I was young, I've always been involved to one degree or another, even as a sea cadet, being involved in shooting weapons and involved in just the precision side of that, what comes with training with a weapon to a degree that you can hit a target at a great range consistently has always interested me. And so that was the attraction to it, was building the skill with the weapon. Sometimes I'm a little simple, and it's only after that you start thinking about what a sniper might potentially actually have to do. And I remember the first time that I had a person in my crosshairs, and I'm wondering if we're going to have to shoot this person because it was a female and she was armed with a weapon and she had already shot at a neighbor. And I'm running through this in my head and I'm like, man, I don't want to have to kill this lady. Right. And you really start to think about that. We never get into the business or the profession thinking that it's going to be a female that we as males shoot, you know. That one bothered me a little bit. I was really thinking about that and I had to sit there and think because I know that if it was required to defend somebody else's life, I would do it. But man, that's not something you're going to walk away from very easy.
Yeah.
I've always had a tremendous amount of respect for the snipers because we've had, I was fortunate. I never had to shoot anybody with my sniper gun, but we've had snipers that have had to since. And I have a tremendous amount of respect for what they've gone through to do that. And I've also been there when it was our orders that directed them to go ahead and do that. So we own that in conjunction with them. But you know, with that all being said, it's a tremendously important tool
Yeah.
and one of the tools that you can defend your team with.
Yeah.
And so I always felt proud of the level of skill it took. And I know others in the team that have been snipers, and I'm proud of that group and the work that we've done.